What was it again? I would like to recite to you Trees by Joyce Kilmer. Called Trees by Joyce Kilmer. I think that I shall never see a poem as lovely as a tree. A tree whose hungry mouth is pressed against the sweet old blowing breath. A tree that looks at God all day and lifts her leafy arm to play. A tree that may in summer wear a nest of robins in her house. Upon whose bosom snow has lain, who intermittently lives with rain. Poems are made by fools like me, but only God can make a